emergency situation.
What's he doing?
This bin lorry weighs 26 tons when it's full. But with the pull of a lever, it can be brought to a halt within seconds.
Brake comes on. I became conscious and my foot was jammed onto the accelerator. It's all in the middle. Won't budge.
Every crew member that works here has been trained to use the safety device. So if Joe did get into trouble while he was driving, anyone on board would be able to bring the lorry quickly and safely to a halt. This comes against the backdrop of the bin lorry crash in Glasgow at Christmas time in 2014. Six people were killed.
Piper,
into the crash,
what are you doing?
Train crew members about steering and braking controls, and we're practical to get advanced emergency braking systems fitted to their large trucks. It's hoped this new system can go even further.
And then pull it off then. And then get it, pull it off.
It's particularly important to the local authority.
The Glasgow incident did claim the lives of three of our residents. So
hi.
It's really important for us to make sure that we do everything we can to make sure both our refuse collectors and our residents.
Oh no, she's got the camera.
The table, what do you do?
Pipes.
We're in all areas, we're in county sites,